Right here? Sit right here? Where do I look? We're there? All right. Yeah. DM? Yeah, I know DM. I mean, who's the kind of person that spends $16,000 on a mobile game? You know? I mean, what is it that has to happen to somebody to get to that point in their life? DM's the type of guy, I mean, he owns like 5 guitars, 10 guitars, but he doesn't even play guitar. Yeah, I know DM. DM is, I don't know, it's kind of messy, you know? I mean, the guy really doesn't like to clean. I mean, every time I go over there, it's the only place that looks somewhat representable is in front of the camera. I mean, every other area is just, as much as I like the guy, you know, and you don't get me wrong, DM's a good guy, right? I mean, the guy has some problems. You know, he's got some inner demons for sure. And I'm not just saying that because he's got, you know, tentacles growing out of his face. I mean, the guy has some demons, you know, and I guess everyone kind of has some demons these days, but I mean, Darths are really obvious, you know, and I hate to kind of sell him out here, but I'm going to be honest. I don't even think the guy knows how to cook even remotely. I mean, I've seen his kitchen and it's just filled with like Arby's delivery drive-through bag. There's not really anything in this house that actually looks edible. But, you know, somehow the fans like this guy. I mean, maybe it's the type of thing where, you know, people like to watch a train wreck. I'm not really sure, to be honest with you, but I can tell you that if you watch DM, you know why you're watching. I mean, really, the guy's a good guy, but there, sometimes the stuff he does is just flat out weird. I mean, heck, what else is there really to say, you know? I mean, that's just DM. That's who he is. You know, love him or hate him, I mean, DM's gonna be DM.